On to my original thing. Which was this guy. Oops. What? Get you out.
You shoot that lock. I won't tell the law on you.
There we go.
I arrive with Colum O'Driscoll, you fool.
It took forever. What the heck? Are you dead? Okay. Well, okay. Birdies. Well, what's with me? He ran me over. Ornery NPCs. Do.
I took a little jolt and have managed to get myself hopelessly lost. I'm staying in Strawberry. If you could just guide me back.
Okay.
No reason to say no.
Oh, thank you, sir. Well, after you. What possessed me to come out here, I'll never know.
Are you getting on my horse?
None of this is familiar to me, but it all looks the same, so...
I gotta walk him there. That's annoying.
What are you doing out here anyway? Clearly ain't your natural habitat.
No, I'm just visiting. I'm from New York City, actually.
You don't say.
Oh, yes. There was some talk at the country club about this burgeoning little resort town called Strawberry. So I thought it might be quite the trip to see what all the fuss was. Perhaps make a few investments while it was still undervalued. Turns out I was made the fool.
Not enjoying it, then?
It's a town of splinters. If you could call it much of a town at all, I'd hardly stepped off the carriage and I'd taken in the whole place. I suppose some might call it charming. Let me tell you, charm is not worth much these days. Never mind, all right? I don't want your help.
No.
Oh, my God!
Oops. Okay. On to the next thing. That was goofy. The last time I was in cinematic in a town, I ran over somebody. Is this a hitching pole? Yeah.
Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang. Como Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
No deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mitt, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Well,
let me out of here, you maggots.
Arthur.
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months. And now, I got an opportunity to watch you be silent.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you. Swing.
You got to do something, Arthur.
What shall I do? Well, I must say, this is a dumb thing to stick next to the jail window. It's on them at this point, really.
Modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
There we go. Tappity tappity X. Tappity X. Why would you put that next to the jail? Oh,
he wasn't O'Driscoll.
I knew you were scum the moment I laid eyes on you.
How do you do that again? Oh, yeah.
This business, trust me, Morgan.
Trust you? You have finally lost your damn mind.
Oh. He can hold two guns.
It ain't skinny, Micah, it's Norman.
You always was a letdown, you fat sack of crap. Excuse me a minute, Arthur.
Well, you gonna let me loot these bodies or something?
Send out a man for me to fight. Ah, finish these bastards.
No. Jeez. Okay. Sweet. Where are we going? Oh. Crap.
Is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah. We ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. If he hadn't found us in time.
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch's got your back. Someone.
I think we finally lost
him. I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. It's my way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch makes us brothers. Sometimes, brothers make mistakes. Now I'm heading back to my little camp around back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
You ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah.
Well. Sweet, I can carry two guns now. I gotta take care of my bounties.